got white on it. Looks like it ain't smacking white.
Not that one with rim on. It's Tim, I think, told me I stayed over there. Thought my last big crappie jumped on your side. He getting that thing. Crappie. They won't touch a jig, but we got one on the middle here.
Well, I told you.
Yeah, you said it. I wouldn't doubt you believing it.
Next time, start coming with both.
Yeah.
Never know. They'll hit one, turn off on one, and be ready for the next.
You gotta, like, as soon as he bringing me, don't aim like you do.
The way it was in his mouth.
Yeah, but too, when he come up and get ready to thrash, you gotta be keep tension on him. Come straight on him. That was a good
thing. Definitely right there. It's a whole pile of them.
They won't touch a G.
13 3/4 Live to see another day.
Pretty fish, but he ain't gonna make the cut. Man, it's tough today. He ain't letting us show up and show up. Fish are too appalling, but if we just keep doing it, fuck out something. Try a color change in the crappie bag.
Think you're a keeper?
Yep.
Gotta rip his mouth.
Yeah, that's the only thing about minnow fishing. He might not get the DJ save my life.
I don't know how long the air be lasting in those bags.
I'll look at him real quick. See how fuck it over here. 10 to 16 feet. Not biting, you start getting desperate for air time. Deal was still a minute. I dropped it all the way down to the bottom and pulled it up. 9-inch black bass. So monkey looking. I got hit right away when I got over
there. Damn, fish went back up the string and then it went back down in his mouth.
He might be alive still. Get him to spit it up.
I want him to get a hit.
No, I got hit right away. Watch. Well, we got over here. Might be what it
is. Yellow taking a crap.
Mm-hmm. It might be good from here on out. Because, I mean, I got bumps right away. As soon as we pull up, I got bumps.
I'm telling you, I know dang well you didn't eat that fish.
I told you to come up with that gram eat a minnow.
No, his mouth ain't the biggest.
What he doing on
he
that hook?
He might try to tack it, not jerk.
Yeah. No, he got the hook in his mouth.
Physically not big
he
enough.
He had that minnow in his mouth because the head, you know, is gone and the hook is in his mouth. The hook ain't just on the side of it. He got a way to get it down. See them big old water turkeys suck the fish down and barely get down there.
There's no way.
Yeah. Same thing I say about a mosquito flying in 40 mile an hour winds. Gross fish has got some stuff.
Normally, when the wind picks up, they go.
I know, but I'm saying, but I haven't seen them hover.
He wasn't no ordinary mosquito, did he?
That's the marsh mosquito. They're 15 foot deep. You see them on there? 20.
Somewhere between 15 and 20. That cricket didn't bring you nothing. It's just calling, got plenty of them.
Drop your jigs. Put your jigs on. Jigs on.
Trying to let the snack get away.
Okay. Tough times in the city, yeah.
Holy crap, that's
pretty thick. Trying to head for the water. Chill out, man, with them bad porcupine stickers you got. Won't even, he don't want to even do no camera time, actually. Show your face to the folks in TV now.
That'll be worth going here and skinning the day and eating.
God,
that's worth skinning the day.
Man, hold up. Drop that jig down there. Good night. Man, I gotta get them red pinchers for this boy. He ain't no little boy. And he like that blue jig. He like that blue jig. The daddy, he like that blue jig. Conroe cat, just like that. Man.
That'll be a good drink.
I got the little scale, might as well go ahead. Ain't nothing else happening today. This is the major excitement so far.
My cat that size on my plate. Fat
bit. Hey. He spunked the day up just a little bit. That's why we're gonna keep working, piling and piling. That's what we do this for. Ain't no quit. No such thing as quit in it. Boy, there. He like that blue beaver tail. Bass Pro Shops, man, deadly. Put that black head on it. I said, man, that thing look too good for them not to hit it. Fishing where you get hooked up at. I'm gonna hook him up and see what the damage is. Take this off. Catfish ain't that heavy. Let me redo it. Oh, that was kilo. Pounds. Shoot. Stop moving. Keep going up to 340 and then 350 and then going back down. 390. Yeah, it's four. It won't stop. It won't wait. There it is. 324, we'll take that. Might not be accurate. Might be accurate. I don't know. Whoa. Like me, I'd have been mad as hell. I didn't know that would have hurt. Okay, let me go and do you a favor. Put you where you need to be when you need to be. I'll live well at you. Yes, sir. Man, I put it right next to that pole and he knocked fire from me. Me. Mm-hmm. I gave him some time. He was working at that minnow. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Mm-hmm. Got that. Give me that back. Thank you, sir. Man, hold up. Big as your hand. Let me put that cricket on there. I've always heard, so let me try. I caught Jimmy the cricket on the boat. Let me see if Jimmy. They said, God dang. Said Gimmy got his neck broke. Let me see if they'll break Jimmy's neck. Jimmy close to Gimmy. Save a minnow. Leg already out. Don't matter. I dropped it down a little deeper and deeper. Drug it away from that pile and he just laid on it. I kept hitting, he was bumping and bumping and bumping. Time for you to just keep bumping, don't take it. Oh, he threw you a good way. Got a black bass week on. No, that's a black bass. Throw that jig out there again. Good black bass. Got a fish. I feel happy. Nope, black bass. Throw that jig. Yesterday. Oh, them was white bass though.
No, it was one regular.
Okay. I seen two white bass in that thing. Yeah, bass man. 14. Like this and leave the camera running. We got dog.
That's a fact.
Man. Can't let you see the hook tip, but I can let you see the end result. Black and blue, tried and true.
Considering the spine is up.
Yeah, it's a fat fish, like you said, considering. It ain't spawning season or nothing. She eating good, whatever she doing. Thank you, ma'am. Solid, that black and blue here. Deadly. Man, they gotta get something. Man, solid fish. Deal is on. Care what you weigh, he ain't heavy. Camera time though. Thank you. Well, he on there.
Yeah.
You know, get him with your drag, let's go.
He was.
Yep, he was.
Couldn't have been all the way here, the fish still on there.
No, you just missed him, that's all. You would have to tie your drag up, sneak up on it and stick it. You let it go. Tighten up your drag a little bit. You ain't gonna, yeah. You don't want him to get in that structure.
It's a 6-pound line too.
Oh. Well. Yeah, she'll be a good catch. As long as you keep him out of that structure, you alright.
Turn your tail up here, just your on that little old tree.
Oh. Head first. Gotta get him head first.
You gonna get eaten,
hey. Yes, sir.
Babson.
Nice kid. Say, give me that minnow.
You gonna get eaten today.
It's a hefty rascal. Solid today. Catch one, it's worth catching.
Yeah, look like a channel.
Yeah, it looked like a channel. That's why I say we're gonna be hop along caster today. We go pole to pole. If we get one a pole, that's what we gotta do. I ain't tripping. Fish. Hold him up, I'll give you some camera time. Shoot it to you.
Settle down there, hot rod.
Fat boy.
I'm trying to get that tail to smack. Ah, you son of a gun.
That's it. Where's minnow at? Way down his gut?
He's got him on the corner of his mouth.
That's perfect.
He probably settled down. He probably ate that.
I mean it. Yeah, it looked like a channel, yeah. He ain't got as many spots, but the coloration say channel all day long. Got one or two spots, I guess after they get bigger.
Fat belly too. Fighting
now
all you want.
That's a wrap.
Oh, I probably would have been done fishing for the
day. I'll do that. Hold on, man.
Put the stuff you need.
Oh, I threw the camera down. Missed that. He didn't have to set the hook because that minnow down his gut along with the hook. He wanted all of that.
Like
yes, sir. He ain't got to worry about no more. He dinner. You make dinner. Neighbor said, you'll make this time. Okay, first I'm gonna see if I can get the minnow back, okay? You know what it's looking at. That's none of you gotta do.
Around 15 to 17, there's some more down there. Old bunch of
them. One of them broke that hook off. That way you'll stay live, I can get another hook. Well, worth it when you get it. Make sure anyway.
Okay.
take but a sip of this. Yes, sir. All day long, way up there at the top of the... Past 12, good 12 and a half inch fish.